Hello everybody on YouTube, JamJ here, back with another episode of Zombie Survivor. As you know, we haven't really been recording any Zombie Survivor lately. I've been playing a lot of Dead by Daylight with some of my friends. We've been having a lot of fun with it, but I thought now was the time that we returned to the roots of my channel, back to how it was. And I don't know this map, so I have no clue where the fuck I'm going.
Annoying.
wait for the explosion to happen, then we can move in again, boys and girls. We go in and kick some damn ass. This isn't a very good song. Wait, you are a nightmare. Oh! Nice. Should I go and puke? Oh, shut up. Don't decide anything for me, asshole. Yeah, I become pretty pissed when people try to decide stuff for me. It's not my way. And I wasn't prepared to play a boss. This is the first time, actually, I'm playing a boss on this server. This way. A lot of people on the server, so I will probably only play for a little bit. I'm not gonna play for very long since we are so few. So I'm only gonna play. I just felt like I needed to make an episode of Zombie Survival. We haven't made one in a long time. I felt like maybe tonight I'll make more. I'm not too sure. This is gonna go up the same day I make it. Poison zombies need to try to shoot poison in towards the enemies instead of that. Because just meleeing as a poison zombie is the same as if you went a bloated zombie. I think even bloated zombies have more health. Thing. say I've used the life in the game pretty well so far. They obviously don't get that we are almost in, just destroying the so we can get a nest up and running. I'm gonna get a nest up and running, guys. The reason I'm building the nest is so we can go and so we can have an easier spawn location for it. Probably not going to be that helpful, even though we are going to win this, I think. More and more people are leaving, I think. Oh, actually, we've one more person now. The nest is up and running. We'll be right back. If you don't get what this is, the head crab that can shoot explosive balls. It's pretty damn good. And it doesn't matter that I die all the time, because if I just keep on going, doing that, God, this is pretty. Another one. I'm really getting tired of those damn grenades. They're really getting on my nerves. Yeah, I didn't think it would do that. Something else. Fast zombies to hunt them down. And this, we can win if we just do this. Just rush in, deal enough damage, we're gonna end it, because they aren't gonna be able to survive with only that one thing. Yeah, I knew it was one round where we just
Shivagrali.
Only zombie survival mats, no zombie. Oh, there are zombie escapes. I don't want that. I like zombie escapes. Oh well, it was another zombie survival. I'm only gonna take the part of the round where I'm gonna be human, I think. Nah, I'm just gonna play. I'm gonna play this one round, and then the video is probably gonna end. Okay, let's see, we're gonna go with the standard shit. We're gonna take an arsenal crate, that's funny. We're gonna take a gun. I'm just gonna take the... No, I'm actually gonna take a hammer. Oh, it's under tools, huh? Oh no, we're gonna take a medical kit so we can heal people.
Hier mag ich für ein Travel Kulte gesammelt.
This isn't a zombie escape, man. Oops. I thought this was a... Oh my god, if I had known this was a zombie escape... Fuck me. If I had known that, I would definitely have done... Damn it. I'm an idiot. I really am stupid. Oh my god. If I knew there was zombie escape, I would have taken guns instead of fucking medical kits. I can't stay here, goddammit. Can't stay here very long. We need the key and get the fuck out of here. Ow! Yeah, this went wrong really fast. I am gonna heal this guy. Fucking idiot, didn't wait. Fine, I'm gonna heal myself. Fuck him. As much as I can, when I can. Get your fucking ass! God damn it. Trying to heal a guy. This is what I did. Yellow key. hit the fish left! What the fuck? The bitch left me in the middle of everything. Wow. What a bitch. They're downstairs, the humans. Hello. Okay, everybody, that was all for it for now. I know it wasn't much, but I felt like you guys deserved a good did like a good zombie survival video for once. So like and subscribe more and have a good day.